Hi guys, welcome to How to Build a Blanket Fort. First, you'll need a friend. I just installed a newer version of T-Launcher. It's a free Minecraft launcher. Maybe you should go get it if you want. Someone hit it. Anyways, and you're gonna need a blanket. This blanket. Or just a blanket that's as long as this. And it's just like bigger than the screen. Like, not this thick. But it has to be like a little thicker. It just has to be like a little more bigger than that, yeah. Hey, Zach, I said I was going to say Okay. And also you're gonna need a bunk bed. Yeah. Well, it's not like you have to buy all the pieces for a bunk bed. It can be any bunk bed, even the one you sleep in. Recommended. If you don't have a bunk bed, this is not gonna work. Unless you feel like crawling under your bed with your friends. That would be weird. And you wouldn't be able to make this. Well, what we're about to make soon. Not this right now.
Alright, first,
pick up your friend. I'm just kidding. You don't need to do that. The actual first step is to get your friend to hold on to the other half of the blanket. And tell them we need to do this. Alright, go to the...
This is the other end.
Actually, no, this. Wait, this is the other end. Yeah. Actually, and then turn it around like this. No, don't do that. And then start stuffing it inside. You know that part? This part, start stuffing your blanket into there. Ask your friend to do that while you do the other side. All right, now to adjust it. Tell your friend to stop stuffing it now and pull it down. Now, step three, make the cool inside the cool. We're not gonna do that, cause the sake of the show.
I'm inside the orphans of the bed. Well,
yeah, just make it cool inside. And also, if you climb up here, you have a nice view, bro. Okay, my brother is gonna give you an inside peek because he was not my friend this whole time. Yeah, but inside view of our bottom bunk bed.
Yeah.
This is not how it should look. Yeah, make it look the opposite of this. Make it look cool. Anyways, camera roll. Oh, guys, are you okay? Okay, you're okay. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this blanket fort with your friends. Do this at your sleepovers. Do this more. Anyways, bye. Please make this.